Making a batch of easy chicken pot pie to take one stick of butter, melt it down, add two onions, cook it for 10 minutes, then add 3/4 cup of flour, mix that up, then add 5 cups of chicken stock, whisk until thick, then add 2 tablespoons better than bouillon, a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of pepper, 1 rotisserie chicken that's been shredded, a bag of frozen peas and carrots, and a bag of frozen corn. Mix that up, serve it warm.